Liberal Democrat Member of Parliament for Orkney and Shetland, talking to you live from College Green just outside the Houses of Parliament. It's 20 minutes since Theresa May called the general election, and already we have had 500 new members join the Liberal Democrats. The reason they're joining is pretty clear. At this general election, there is only one party that is going to be putting a positive case for the United Kingdom remaining engaged in the European Union. If you reject hard Brexit, Theresa May's plans to take us out of the European Union, then there is only one party that will stand up and represent your views after the 8th of June, and that is the Liberal Democrats. The Tories have had no mandate for a hard Brexit. They now say that they want one. It's up to the people to decide whether or not they should have that. Be in no doubt though, the Conservatives will not be stopped by Jeremy Corbyn's Labour Party, who say that they will not stand in the way of a hard Brexit. And as far as the SNP are concerned, well, frankly for them it's business as usual. They only really care about one thing, and that is breaking up the United Kingdom. So if you're a Scottish voter on June the 8th, then it's an opportunity for you to say, as you did in June of last year, yes, you want to see our country remain part of the European Union, but also that you want to see Scotland remain as part of the United Kingdom. Scotland and the United Kingdom in Europe, only a Liberal Democrat vote will deliver that.
So we've had 500 new members in just 20 minutes. What does that say to you?
To me, I think there is an understanding now right across the country that there is only one party that will stand up for there's only one party that will stand up for our future in the European Union, a positive future, working with our European colleagues as we have done now for decades. That party is the Liberal Democrats. More and more people understand that, and that is why just in the 20 minutes since Theresa May fired the starting pistol alone, we have seen 500 new members. That is why our membership has increased massively since June of last year, and that's why since June of last year we have been winning local authority by-elections the length and breadth of the country. Theresa May has called this election for opportunistic reasons, but for the Liberal Democrats and for those who want to see us remain in the European Union, this is an opportunity as well.